in Western Europe, and a lot of people celebrating Saint Nicholas Day. So happy Saint Nicholas Day! And in Hungary, Boldog Mikulás Napot. Interesting that in many countries people find presents today in different places. For example, in Hungary, you can find sweets in your shoes. In some other countries, under the pillow. And who knows where else. And in Hungary, don't forget that in sweets can be pepper, because Hungarians put pepper into their sweets and then into their shoes. Stay tuned for more on androstudio.com. Happy holidays! Dun, 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 dun.